What Dreamfall chapters?
I've asked everyone what those towers are, and no one knows for sure. Some say anti-grav units from before the collapse, others say they're vents.
I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing, so let's see here. Maybe this will tell me. Nope. Oh, sweet. I didn't even know I had a map. Now I know. I know where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Now I think about where I was. I have to go meet with these, lady. That guy and his guitar.
I dream all day, dreamt all my life. I stay awake.
I dream all day, dreamt all my life. Okay. We're gonna go here to the Chinese food ship. Their boat's gonna get hit. There's Queenie, I'm assuming.
How old can she be? 14? For someone her age, she projects a lot of authority. Should she even be working at her age? Well, who knows? She could be 30. The stuff you can get done in the shadier parts of Propast.
Good day. Welcome to Queenie's Quintessentials. Are you looking for anything in particular?
I'm looking for Queenie.
Oh, the Madame's not seeing anyone at the moment. I can show you her latest creations if you'd like.
I'm not shopping. I need to speak with Queenie. Could you ask her if she has a moment?
That depends. Did you bring anything?
Bring anything? Like what?
Madame Queenie is a respected figure in this community. In order to see her, you need to show respect. A gift, something of value, something that proves you're here to discuss important matters.
What would that be?
I'm sure you'll find something that reflects your taste and the value you place on a potential meeting with the Madame. I'm sure you can do better than that. I'm sure you can do better than that.
What a bitch.
Filth, you know you don't have to stop and pretend you're interested. I don't have any important information.
Miyuan,
I'm not ready.
Crypto coin. The
Just
preferred
worth
currency
selling
in the
stuff.
BRICS.
Okay.
I've got everything you could possibly want. As long as you want one of the things on his table.
I knew you wouldn't buy anything.
Excuse me.
No, that's clavada, a total ripoff. Way too expensive. I'll give you 350 for it and not one kwai more.
350? Are you mocking me? That's less than what I paid. At that price, I'll be losing money. 360, and that's my. Can't you see that I'm busy with a
yeah,
customer?
Yeah, that's it. That's the price you give to strangers. How many times have I shopped here? Please don't interrupt. These are delicate negotiations. You're disrespecting me with that price.
Oh, for God's sake. You're 10 yuan apart. You know what? I'm paying the difference. Withdraw it from my stick. Can you guys please wrap this up now?
What? How dare you?
Sorry? It's 10 yuan. That's nothing, right?
Nothing? Nothing! You understand nothing. It's not about money, it's about respect. Scheiße! Puta! You've taken my face and you stepped all over it. I have no face! Look, down there on the ground. What's that? That's my face. No, I won't lose face because of this dupa. And paying the full sticker price. What is it? 1200 yuan? Here, take all of it. All of it!
You should come by more often.
That wasn't... what? What just happened?
I just made 800 from your little show. Nice work. Never mind. What can I help you with? I'll give you a very special price on anything you want. See anything you like? Whatever you want. One day only. Very special price.
I'm not going to ask how they produce their produce. There's just no good answer to that question. Baijiu, Chinese liquor. Looks expensive. That bottle of, Baijiu.
You have excellent taste. Finest Chinese wine. Most prestigious gift. Made with short grain rice from Wuchang and the rarest seeds of tear grass grown in the greenest vales of Inner Mongolia, with purified water from the ancient oasis of the Gobi Desert.
Sounds very familiar.
What's that?
Nothing. How much?
Since you helped me, I give you a very, very special price. It's normally 20,000 yuan, but I'll sell it to you for 5,000.
Generous, but still a bit steep. Can you give me even more of a special price?
What? Are you insane? Short grain rice from Wuchang? Mongolian tear grass? Gobi well water?
Point taken, but no thank you. I don't see how a Chinese fan could stave off the summer heat in Propast.
Change your mind? You won't find a bottle of wine this fine for a price this low anywhere in the bricks.
No, too expensive.
Change your mind? You won't find a bottle of wine this fine for a price this low anywhere in the bricks.
No, too expensive.
I want it! Jerk.
Miss, madam, lady, take your time. Let me know if you have a question or when you've made up your mind.
Nope, I don't see anything, I guess.
Zaijian!
The best food in Propast comes from the street vendors and their food carts. Hands down, no contest. Hey, they sell holo films. Those were all the vogue when I was growing up. No one watches these things anymore, but they were awesome. Like being inside the movie.
Change your mind? You won't find a bottle of wine this fine for a price this low anyway.
I was trying to ask you about something else, but okay.
Too expensive. They call it the Chinese market, but it's a mix of everything and everyone. Looks like cheap liquor, but what do I know about liquor? Beer, on the other hand.
Oh, beer.
Chinese
lager. Nasty.
Most likely made of moon dust. I've heard that stuff causes rashes. The moon dust, not the lions. Never tasted the stuff, above my sophistication grade. I consume cheap lager and weak tea. That bottle of liquor.
Baijiu, Chinese wine. The very best you can possibly get. This one is distilled from the rarest seeds of tear grass grown on the Himalayan slopes, with purified water from the deepest wells of Kunming and organic rice grains from Guilin.
Sounds expensive.
For you, only 20,000 yuan.
20,000? That's insane. How come that woman over there is selling the exact same wine for only 5,000 yuan?
What? That no good dishonest thief. We'd agreed on a special price. She's selling a cheap counterfeit, maybe the lowest of low-grade synthetic rice and imported space water. But I don't want you to suffer because of her dishonesty and trickery. I will sell you this bottle for 3,000 yuan.
From 20,000 to 3,000?
A special price, only for you, only today.
Still too expensive, though.
That is my final offer. I'm already losing money on that.
Oh, look, like this.
This must be the sort of expensive gifts the girl was talking about.
Take a look at my merchandise. Thanks for stopping by.
I wonder if I go back if I can say, oh, he sold it for $3,000 down there.
I found another bottle of wine, same as yours but cheaper.
Oh.
3,000 yuan.
What? Impossible! No one sells this wine for less than 15,000 yuan. It must be a different label.
Same exact label.
A forgery then. This is the bricks. There are forgeries everywhere. Not here, of course. I'm legal. Everything you see on this table is the real deal.
Sure, but it looked the same to me, and since I can't tell the difference...
Wait! I give it to you for 2. I can't believe I'm saying this. 2,000 yuan. I hope you're happy that my children won't be eating tonight.
That's terrible, but I can live with it.
You're a ruthless negotiator. I respect that. You drive a hard bargain, lady.
¥3,000, and not one quiet less.
Hello again. Did you bring a suitable gift for Queenie?
One little push and she's in the river. No one will know it was... Wait. What am I thinking? You don't want to end up on Most Wanted. Well, no.
That's funny.
This is a bottle of, Baijiu. Rare seeds, clean water, hand-picked, distilled with rare rice, and the other things.
So I can see. I'm sorry, but Queenie gets a lot of bottles of cheap Baijiu.
This isn't cheap, honest. It's a really great bottle of wine. I mean, look at the price tag. 30,000 yuan.
You're in the bricks. Price tags are transient. One moment, please. Yes, madame? This will suffice as a gift. Thank you. You can go across and see the madame now. Just put your gift on the table and go on through. She's waiting for you.
Thanks. One little push and she's in the river. No one will know it was so... Wait. What am I thinking?
Can I fall off?
Most wanted.
Aww.
Step softly, young lady. The vibrations are throwing off my precision.
Oops. Sorry.
Tut tut. No talking either. We're closed today, but seeing as you got past my girl, I guess you have legitimate business.
Yeah. Hiya. Well, sort of.
Yes?
I'm with the Uminska campaign. Uminska, Leia. Unity?
I'm quite familiar with the Social Democrats, girl. You work with Baruti Marfane, then? He's a nice man. Genuine. You can tell he believes in his work. Do you?
What?
Why are you in politics, young lady?
Zoe. Castillo. I'm, in politics because... Part of it is because I want to make a difference. That may not be the whole truth, my main motivation, or even the most honest answer, but it is true. It's embarrassing, but... Part of the reason is that I have time to spare, and I wanted to do something valuable with that time. I want to make a difference. things, and I have the time to spare. But the truth is that I don't know why I ended up working for the campaign.
Very well. Let me rephrase that question. Whittle it down for you. Why Uminska?
I've actually come to believe in a lot of the things Leia Uminska says. I've never been very political, but this seems to matter. Maybe the honest answer is that I don't know. It's the campaign I ended up working for. She's certainly better than Kaiser Wolf. Probably better than Dieter Gross and the incumbent government. And I don't see the Marxists getting their shit together anytime soon, no matter what Nella thinks. Kaiser Wolf, Dieter Gross, the Marxists. I wouldn't want to live in a city governed by either of them. Maybe unity isn't the perfect option, but in this case it's certainly the lesser of many evils. There's no one else.
It's not the most passionate or convincing of arguments. If you're here to sell me on the idea of supporting her campaign, you're doing a frankly terrible job of it.
It's time to bring out the big guns and tell it like it... Oh God, I'm not good at this. But honestly, why would anyone want to vote for anyone else? No, I'm not Baruti. I don't have enough faith in Uminska or the party. And maybe Queenie will feel I lack conviction, and I fail, and we lose the Chinese vote and Baruti's job? Great. Fantastic. Sigh. Seems like I'm not Baruti. I don't have enough faith in Uminska or the party. And maybe Queenie will feel I lack conviction, and I fail, and we lose the Chinese vote and Baruti's job? Great. Seems like someone who appreciates honesty above all else. No. You know what? I'm not even going to try. Seems like someone... Do you want Constantine Wolf to run the
It's really, really, really quiet.
I want to know what really bothers you, Señorita Castillo. What are you looking for? Be honest with yourself.
Let me see... I don't know if I can get go up any higher.
Well, I could hear it yesterday.
I wish this thing would stop doing that. I think it's... Oh my god. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. I think it's just a game.
The conspiracy, the coma, the
connected memories. Well, in order to make sense, put it as like a let's play or something, you might need to find some way to up the volume.
I miss Dad. I miss me. And I don't miss who I used to be. Whiny, petulant. I'm happy to have changed, but something is still missing.
I can probably pull the audio from it and raise the audio.
More than meaning, maybe I'm simply after belonging somewhere, with someone. It's not remembering that haunts me the most. Not knowing exactly what happened to me. Can't even trust myself because sometimes I feel I'm bored, an imposter. Without our memories, can we really be ourselves? The conspiracy... I'm looking for meaning in my life.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it?
That was really inappropriate. I don't even know why I...
Not at all. Now I know who I'm speaking with. Shall we discuss politics?
Really? Yeah. All right. So, we, Leia Uminska, the Social Democrats, we're wondering if you would...
Support Uminska and the Social Democrats in the election, I know. I'm thinking about it. You see, Zoe, the most important thing for me is this community and the people who look to me for guidance and support. They trust me, and my judgment. I know that I have to take a political stand. And I know that stand will have implications and repercussions. The Blues have left me alone, never bothered me. Dieter Gross is a safe choice. The status quo. Wolf, I do not trust. I have no wish to see him or his European Dawn thugs in power. The consequences of that would be on the scary side of unknown. The Marxists are preoccupied with rhetoric, demonstrations and marches, grand speeches and even grander gestures. I don't think they'll get in my way, but they do get on my nerves. And we have your Social Democrats. They are the compromise. I usually abhor compromises. In this case, however, the extremes aren't very attractive. And so it comes down to this. Prove to me that your party cares about this community and the people in it, and you'll have my support.
How do I prove that?
The I's been increasingly successful at keeping undesirables off the streets. That doesn't mean they're not here still. There's a city beneath the city, populated by those who have fallen through the cracks. People with no home, no identity. Old, young, children. There's a girl, a young girl, Hannah Roth. I was in contact with her, but now she's fallen off my radar. I haven't seen her in days. I'm worried that... Help Hannah. Find her. Tell her Queenie is looking for. If you can, bring her to me. If not, just make sure she's all right. Do this for me, and we will talk politics again.
I'll do my best. But where do I start?
Nella Vilcek. She sells food.
Nella.
Outside Sesadri Tower. I'm sorry, but yeah, I know Nella. She's a friend of mine. It's incredibly weird.
No coincidence. No story. I guess you were the right person to ask, Castlewell. Hannah mentioned some odd jobs she'd done for Miss Vilcek. I don't know the details. I'm guessing deliveries.
I'll start with Nella. I'll let you know when I know more. Thank you, Miss...
Queenie will do.
What happened?
Disconnected my headset for a second. Okay.
Left my old name.
It disconnected
somewhere.
My headset.
It's weird that she doesn't want to use her real name. She said there are so many lost people out there, so many homeless children. She looks ready to get back to work, and I should do the same. It's... What did you mean you left your old name behind?
Names are like clothes. Sometimes you grow out of them.
I always thought names were more important than that.
Maybe so, maybe so. Mine wasn't. Mine was used up. It reminded me too much of my past, so I changed it. There have been many. A whole closet full.
So, before...
No, Zoe. I'm Queenie. That's all there is to it. Now run along. I have work to do, and so do you.
Bitch, I'm not ready to leave.
Thank you, Miss Castillo. You can leave now.
Bitch.
Did you get what you came for?
Sort of. Maybe. Yes.
I'm glad to hear it. Have a fruitful afternoon.
There is a city below the city. How do I get there?
Why the outside when you can be inside? corporate overlords.
Okay, Nella should be up here. Get up here.
It's you!
What? Who? Me?
The superhero from my dream! You're her!
Oh. Sorry? I really don't... I'm not her, whoever she is.
Yes, you were in my dream! You told me it'd be alright, and it was. You helped me wake up.
You're mistaken. I don't even own a dream machine. I couldn't possibly have been in your dreams.
It was you. You were there. I don't use it much anymore. The dream machine. Most of the time, I say no, just like you told me to. I read instead. I'm reading a lot. The book I'm reading right now is about this girl who's dreaming, but doesn't know she's dreaming. I'm worried about Mum. She's always in dream time. She prefers that to being awake. She doesn't eat much, or go outside, ever. Thank you for helping me. Zoe, right? Thank you, Zoe.
How do you... I didn't... What? What the hell was that all about? I don't know her. Do I? She looked gone to restock, back soon. Odd. Nella doesn't typically leave her cart during peak business hours. She usually restocks first thing. Gone to restock, back soon. Odd. Nella doesn't typically leave her cart during peak business hours. She usually... Food crates. It's how Nella gets her daily deliveries.
Cup of crispy cockroaches, fresh off the grill.
We've got steaming hot xiaolong bao, sha gao, chong bing, festive.
What am I doing? I don't have another appointment with the doc today. Oh, hey, there's an address on the back. The Collective, on Caprova. Reza's office is down. We buy takeaway down in the bricks at least once a week. I heard. Where on the map is Caprova?
Why, that's a pretty scary neighborhood, Doc. Keep your eyes peeled and your hands on your six shooters. Draw! It was a pleasure serving you this fine day, miss. Yee-haw, I got a hand.
Nella's food cart is right out.
Don't be a stranger now, you hear?
It's between Wolf and Ominska, isn't it? Gross and Rebus are not even competing.
Well, that's a scary neighborhood, you see?
There's no way you can convince me that Kaiser Constantine...
Do you really have to call him that?
It's so derogatory. Constantine Wolf doesn't go around calling your candidate names.
No? Have you seen the graffiti?
I don't think Wolf has the time to walk around with a spray can.
His fashion.
I always have trouble finding my way around here.
There's no way you can convince me that Kaiser Constantine...
Do you really have to call him that?
How long are we supposed to be staying here?
In Propos?
I don't know, Bruder. Permanent.
Original consumer goods. Rebuilding the new Europe one sunny day at a time.
Well, howdy, partner.
I'm a rook. I'm here to give you directions, miss. You just tell me where you want to go today.
I hope
you get to where you're going.
No.
And if you ever get lost again, you know Crowboy's got your back. Well, if it ain't my favorite cowgirl, can I point you in the direction of something, darling?
The Uminska. I heard Kap. Where on the map is Kaprova?
Why, that's a pretty Welcome scary neighborhood, doll. Keep your eyes peeled and your hands on your six shooter. Anytime.
Bringing sunshine into your life.
Move along. Nothing to see here.
City should do something. It's unseemly.
What they should do is ban dream machines.
Well, it says Kaprova is this way, but it says back that way by that sign. I don't know.
You know, you don't have to stop it. That's it.
Hey, do you have a minute? I'll see you soon.
That? Do I know him?
Okay, I found it. Kaprova.
Life is dreary and meaningless. But your dream, the new dream machine by Watchy opens up a world. Life is dreary and meaningless. But your dreams
don't. Much as I'd, yeah, screw the career, the campaign, and my boyfriend, it's party time for Zoe.
Down with the sins dictate!
Matt! Get your map here! Crowboy here! I'm one rootin' tootin' six
Crowboy?
Cowboy!
I heard Kaprova's. Where on the map is Kaprova?
Why, that's a pretty scary neighborhood, doll. Keep your eyes peeled and your hands on your six shooters. Y'all come
back now you're here! I love that thing.
You're disrupting traffic. Keep walking.
Shut up, asshole. Haha.
I'm delivering as promised, no? You'll get your sweets, Adze. A couple of days. Week at most.
As long as you deliver.
What do you want?
Anda, what the fuck are you doing here?
I'm looking for you.
What the hell for? Scheiße, no matter. I need you to not be here now, Zoe. I didn't take you for a party parasite.
Fuck this. I didn't know you'd bring friends to the party.
Hey, just... Oh, for fuck's sake. Puta, Dupec, what are you doing here?
I was just... You weren't at the cart, so I went looking.
You went looking? Are you spying on me, Zike?
Jesus, Enspanella, no. I wanted to ask you about Hannah Roth.
Hannah? Hannah? What the hell for?
I need to find her.
That doesn't answer my question, and you won't find her. She's... Shaiza, just stop. Stop looking, stop asking, and stop following me. This is not something you want to get involved in. Just let it go, and go. Get out of here. You're not going to find Hana, and you're not going to ask me about her again. Go, get the fuck out of here!
Hana Roth will have to wait, no matter how worried Queenie may be. Nella's in a foul mood, and I'm not about to go poking her with a sharp stick. Closed. And no buzzer. I'm guessing you need an appointment?
I don't know where to go. Return to Bariti. I think I can get there from here, actually. Baruti.
Out of district this week.
Yeah, but the order revoked my travel pass last week.
The shock. The shuke.
So long. What are you looking for, Masa?
Time to stop dreaming.
Mr. London ain't too happy with how you're messing about in his barrio, Sozy.
Easy, cousin.
I ain't your cousin, mate. I ain't your mate, neither. Mr. London says you ain't never asked for his blessings, Colo. Mr. London, he ain't too happy about that, him. Mr. London says it's disrespectful.
Tell Mr. London that I'm not messing with anything. I'm just running a political campaign. Maybe if we could have a civil discussion about this, instead of...
Oi. Essie, you talk to me, not to Mr. London. No one talks to Mr. London. And there's no discussion to be had. We have no use for your commie comrades in Propast. In this barrio, we vote wolf.
Oh, I see what's going on. Spect, is it? It's about Kaiser Constantine and his fascist army. How much is he paying you?
Hey, let him go. Wait, what was that me?
Otherwise... Don't get involved, Suka. You just get your fresh messed up. Wouldn't look too good with a broken pith, huh?
I didn't understand any of that, but if you don't let him go, I'm calling the police.
A pella? Scheisse a minute. You think the police are going to interfere? Do you know who this is? This is Mr. London. And he owns the Buller in Propast. Now fuck off before I get total anger pissed and decide to...
一个旅行的商人沿途围他的商品叫卖，他卖武器和盔甲。有一天，他来到一个村里面，里面住着一位伟大的军人。我的盾牌商人说，非常坚固，无论什么武器都刺入，可以保护你不受任何伤害。 我嘅长矛，商人话锋利无比，无论乜嘢一刺就穿，将你嘅敌人即刻打到喺地上。咁点可以啊？伟大嘅军人嚟到，你有一个乜嘢都无法刺穿嘅盾牌，同埋一个乜嘢都能刺穿嘅长矛，佢哋点样可以同时存在
？I don't speak Cantonese.
商人攞起佢嘅盾牌同埋长矛。 可唔可以同時存在並不重要，你個老閪。佢衝過去，
用长矛将军人刺死啦，因为佢哋喺我手上，我话事。
Just let him go, please. He's harmless.
And let that be a lesson to you, Kutas. This is Mr. London's barrio. And the sooner you get that through your cocoa, the less Mal you'll need to deal with.
Well, that was interesting.
Jesus, Baruti, are you okay?
I think so. Thanks for speaking up, Zoe. I appreciate it. Although, I'm not sure it was the smartest thing to do. You're on his radar now.
I couldn't just stand by and watch. Are you sure you're all right?
I am. But I'm not going anywhere tonight. I'm just going to watch Leia stream not from the office.
Do you need anything? You don't have to stay here by yourself, you know. I can stay, or you can come home with me.
I'm fine, Sissy. Really. They were just trying to scare me. Mission accomplished. They're not coming back. Not today, at least. We can worry about tomorrow.
Okay. About Queenie and...
Let's talk about that tomorrow, too. Right now, I just want to sit down with a cup of hot tea and enjoy a rousing speech.
I understand. But, Baruti, please lock the door and ring if there's anything.
I won't argue with you there. See you on Thursday, Sissy.
Take care, Baruti.
Our campaign office. It's a hole in the wall, but Baruti has made it a very presentable hole in the wall.
Well...
Singing raid songs.
Let's go back to the house. Which I think the apartment's up here. Through here.
It's between Wolf and Ominska, isn't it? Gross and Rebus are not even competing.
Yeah, the Alliance is screwed up too often.
And down here, maybe?
Europe needs compassion. Europe.
I don't know where we're going. Thought it was over here, but I guess not.
My fault entirely.
Watch it.
Don't tell me what to do, bitch.
Weren't you heading out to district this week?
Yeah, but the art of like
to prove. There, over here, somewhere.
How long
we supposed to be staying here?
Here it is.
In Propos, I don't know, Breeder.
The apartment. A little brighter. So right here. Some of these. And one of these is the apartment. Let's see. I might have to get to the map. Maybe there.
Welcome to the Sunshine Plaza by OCG. Original consumer goods. Bringing sunshine.
My favorite avant-garde. Tempting. But I don't have time for a tall glass of iced coca chai right now. Iced coca chai.
What is he welding? Found it. Dreamfall chapters.
Hey.
Ooh, smells good. What are you making?
Risotto. Come over here. I got you.
It's like you know. Perhaps you know.
Nice to see you too. I needed that.
Why? What's going on?
We had a real scare at the campaign office.
What happened?
Baruti got pushed around by Mr. London's goons and London himself.
Jesus, is he okay?
He's fine. He's probably fine.
How about you? Are you okay?
I'm okay. They didn't touch me.
But you got involved?
I had to. I couldn't just let them do that to Baruti.
I really wish you'd stayed out of it. You don't know what those people are capable of.
They're just cowards.
Cowards with the might of the Syndicate behind them.
Still just cowards. Look, I'll be okay. They wanted to scare Baruti. Nothing's gonna happen, they're not gonna come after me. How was your day?
Not as interesting as yours. I published that bingo piece. Now I'm following up the leads on the clampdown.
It's getting ridiculous out there. Everyone's on edge.
I know the campaign work is important to you, but you need to be careful about getting involved in local affairs. Even Sully doesn't want us to write too much about what's happening here in Propast.
If you stop reporting things because you're afraid of what will happen, you're censoring yourself.
We need to pick our battles. Like that Mr. London business. He shakes businesses down, runs the local black market. Bad, sure, but not corporate level bad. Or Kaiser Constantine bad.
I guess.
I'm not happy about it either, but sometimes you need to let the small fish go in order to catch the bigger fish.
I get that. Maybe I'm an idealist.
We both are. But I'm also a realist. And I really wish you'd drop the campaign work. Hey, come over here and taste this.
I don't like his tone, and it's not the first time we've had this argument. Sometimes Reza can be so controlling. I don't like it. I don't like his tone. But it's not the first time we've had this argument, and I'm tired. I want to have a quiet evening. I should just let it go.
How is it?
It's good. Really good. I can't wait to eat. I'll pay you back afterwards.
For what?
Cooking the best dinners? Being the best boyfriend, knowing how to make me feel better.
Do we have to wait until after dinner? Is that important?
Not in the slightest. Don't just say you love me, show me.
I don't know if I should have ignored it. I probably should have hit tone, but that's what I chose. I'm sticking with it. And I think that's about gonna wrap up the stream here. So I'll see you guys later.